Today I'll be reviewing of some seeds I've actually found. I mean, I don't think it's a bug, but I have found something from my past 3 words I've done just now generate randomly, and you guys, and if you can see it, is 11/26/16, 11/26, all is just now. For the past couple seeds I've been generating, all of me giving me villages, and the spawn point is right in front of the village. So let's start with the first. Alright, this one. Let's start with this one. Then you go. Alright, let's start with first. All has been given me. So I have found a mine shaft on a dungeon in one. If you want, that's the one at Marking Survival. I can give you that C2 if you want. Basically, this is so we name seed review. And if you are seeing, all are in spawn point. This one, I think the, let's see, no, I really think, let's see what it have. Bread, helmet, and 2 emeralds. I have the idea. What I was doing is, well, let me generate generally random worlds. I'm going to destroy it, and every world I have been doing it, it was actually giving me just, wow, is that a witch hut? Even a witch hut is inside this seed. So every world I've been generating for the 3 past ones was giving me just village. So I said, watch, let me go and grab my screen recorder and start recording. So this one, the first one, have a witch hut also in it. Bang! Get the first one, let's go to the second one. Bang. So, I like to say my Wi-Fi isn't working right now. I'll be uploading this Sunday. So this is a desert seed. It have a church. It have a farm and house. It even have a well. Let's see if it have any it have a well right on the left or the right, there you can see. So we just take 2 fly around to see what is going on with it. It looks like it don't have any somebody give me the work. Just kidding. No blacksmith. And this is one of the first seed that we generated. It properly build buildings, no effects, nothing, no raw height. And so if you don't see these creases, it even has space for you to go in, check around, route, perfect, everything just perfect and right. Watchtower, even this here, just everything is just right. I have more than one farms, many farms. I don't really know the types of villagers, so let's skip that and get on with the next seed. So far, all 2 1 is a savannah, and the next one is, I don't know. So let's go to the third one. So I will give you the seeds. The seeds in the description. I'm not gonna name it, I'm just leaving it for you guys to find out. So this is the next one, spawn point right there. And if you don't believe me, leave a like. I don't care if you don't believe me. I never even touched this world. Just grab my same card. So far, only one of blacksmith, the rest don't. So let's take a bow and see if I even find the next village. Nope, forest, terrain, you can find, you can find in there. Oh, I know you can find, some wolf, tame some wolf, find some wolf and tame some wolf. So let's try going down in the well to see what we can find. Jackal pumpkin, let's go. See if you have any strongholds in this map. Any stronghold. What's going down? Dong. I think we have already fine. I don't know what's going on with the screen. Well, it's pretty dark for me. I don't know for you. Let's turn on the screen brightness. No strongholds. So let's keep digging to see what we can find. So we found a cave. Anything? No. Down the cave. No strongholds. Let's find a flower. That's all. So no dungeon. No cave. This forest, I'm checking the seats. I don't really know what's going on. If you guys go and check it out yourself, because I haven't checked it out yet. It's my first time checking the seed. Since I did it, I downloaded it. Since I generated obsidian. Since I generated it, I log out, look for next one. I say if I find a couple more in a row, I'll be recording it. So I did it. And then start recording for you guys. You as a company that make me record people. Without you, I'm no one. You know it. I'm out without the viewers. I'm out without people that watch the video as well. But a man is just as lame as. So this cave have many other caves combined together. Nope, nothing. This is just caves. You could go and look around and give my heads up if you find anything else. And all at once. So this is plain poop. Just poop. Bleh, poop. What seeds are alright though, no stress. Wow. 10 minutes lava pit so shallow. One lava. Gotta be kidding me. I don't know pumpkin. Jack-o'-lite pumpkin to survive all this heat. Wow, he's a big man, he's a senior man, more than enough other things. I don't know what's happened to this stream sometime, but I don't know what happened to the touch. But anyway, I don't mean that stress. That's not the Xbox One that's coming in for them. So this is it. Oh, and I have made a mistake. I accidentally deleted the only Pokemon episode world. It's a silly mistake, but I already have a world back for that. So that's gonna be taking a long and a big problem. I have to be back quick and nasty again. Quick and nasty. Wow. It's more cave than I ever thought it could be. So if people found any amazing map that I can check out, just leave it in the comments. Oh, and the next seed is robot. So right down the well, right down the village well, you can find a stronghold. It brings 0.17, so you can go to the end, but I'm out of the beta. It crashed too much, as I already said. So I'm back with this. So let's be flying out. Oh, and I have a good idea. Let's go and destroy that village. Let's see what we can do. So this episode has automatically turned from seed review to destroying things. Just destroying things. So let's see how high this thing can be. Let me see. Right in the middle it should be. So bedrock is one of the rocks that cannot be that cannot be broken, as everyone say. TNT cannon up to this, and that's a good idea. Oh, and this can actually turn into automatic dispenser episode 2. So there's many things in this one episode. So that's not what time it is. It's 9 for me. A shout out to crazy ninja number man. I'm shouting out to you. Oh, he's the person that helped me with my new intro. So this was to be a surprise, and it is up to now. So new video, new intro. Although I know you'll be seeing it. Outro and hard to make, thumbnails is getting a little fight sometime because they are finding specific thumbnails and it's a big man, it's out of air. Thumbnails, kill the head. So this is a dispenser, automatic dispenser. I have somebody that is doing really nice tutorial, Mr. QB. You can go and check him out. So when you put on the dispenser, to everyone aim, you put 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5 redstone after it. All you have to do now is put 2 things at the side. Nope, wrong thing. After that, 2 things at the side. 2 things at the side. You use the redstone torch. Here is the Mr. Torch. I don't really use repeaters. I use this way, the best way. The best way. See you guys can hear. You guys can hear that. It's making a click sound, and that is very annoying. So let's put it anyway. You can put the lever anyway so that you can stop the connection from back, from it from being automatic to one simple. So let's do the first. We'll use 64 TNT still. Change the plan, just 64. So let's see what happened to the villagers. Bang, 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 bang. Stop first. Wow. What a huge destruction. Let's see if we can make this go all near to the lava stage. What is happening here now? Oh no, my torches just disappeared. I don't know how it happened, but it did. Oops, torches again. What happened to the torches, people? What happened to the torches? This never happened to me. Alright, this thing I want me to give out this tutorial. I want to know. What if you want to just add some things in front? Just for fun. So back again in action, going down, going twice. Let's see. Because of that stupid well, the water isn't going anywhere. So let me grab a bucket and let's clean out the water. So let's stop this annoying sound. Oops. What's gonna happen here now? So down goes the well. Here goes the well. There goes a well, there goes a well. There goes a well, there goes a well. There goes that by well. There goes him. So I'm very, very, wow. Village is zombie. Force the villager. Let's see what can happen. But at the end, who does win? The zombie. As always, and always, zombie wins. So let's black the shit up and get it out here. Black the shit up. So let's get on with business. Business time. Back again with the TNTs. Trying to go straight out to the world. Let's see if we can do it. So this ASR is the automatic dispenser tutorial. I'm sure it does really work. Not complicated. Just that it works really good. So anything can be in there, just be blowing up, blowing up, blowing up, blowing up, blowing up, blowing up. Nothing can survive in there. 64, what's up with this water? Only water alone again this thing. Or is that we're trying to blow up the village? I don't know. But I'm getting very, 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 very dread. Very, very dread. So let's see how far we've gone. We're not really far, but we're making progress. Progress is being made. Progress. 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 So now, that's the stupid thing right now. So this episode is redstone creation. The redstone, the redstone creation. Yeah, redstone we're using now to make automatic dispenser. The three villages. And what else? So far we've gone a good way. Let's see, we make it out, make it out, make it out. I think these things lagged for, but not really lag for me. Let's go with the flow, Andre. No lags, no lags, no lags. So it's gone a very deep. Oh, we reached bedrock. We reached bedrock, people. So this is it. Finally. So this Minecraft really get many layers. Go through caves, go through this, go through that. And finally, we've reached the end. We've reached the end. We've reached the end. We've reached the end. So this is us wrapping up on this episode. So thanks for watching, leave a like, subscribe for more, and always stay SQ, stay squeaky. You are my best friends. Bye.